no. How you doing?
Okay. Alright. Get in the van, Evan. I'm really sorry that I haven't uploaded a video for like just over a week now. Just, I've been at my boyfriend's and I've had no way of uploading a video or anything, so yeah, sorry about that. Speaking about my boyfriend Adam, it was our 6 month anniversary recently and he bought me this. The Tomb Raider trilogy for PS3. And because I haven't got a job, so I haven't been able to like buy him an extravagant gift, he just wanted a video of me dancing, so here is a snippet of that. So here is my boyfriend making a cameo in my video of his response to my video of me dancing. So now, here's my response to you, Adam. For the past few weeks now, I've been really excited about Ryan James Yazzik's new video parody to Rihanna, Only Girl in the World, reinterpreted to Only Gay in the World. Yeah, I found the video really outstanding, like the best one that he's done so far. Not that any of the others are like terrible, because they're far from terrible. And I absolutely adore Donna Hood, she's so pretty, like. And the second treat of the week, like exactly the day after, was from Lady Gaga premiering her new video for Judas, which I think is an amazing video, and she looks really, really pretty in it. And she looks kind of normal for once. Our YouTube channel hasn't really had much interaction since we've started, so I'm wanting like to change that right now. Like, any of you watching this right now, if it's like on mine or Dion's Facebook, will you please create a YouTube account? You don't have to post a video up or anything, and just make any sort of name that you want that's obviously available to YouTube, and like comment on the videos or like it, obviously, so that it's more there's more interaction. I said you didn't have to make a video, but like, if you wanted to make a video response to any of our videos, you're more than welcome to, obviously. So obviously, for there to be more interaction, there's going to have to be something from us that will make you want to comment. So, What I want to know from you guys is what you expect from me and Dion. Like, I don't know really. You can be as open-minded as you want, but keep it clean, people. So yeah, please, please give us comments and likes and maybe even messages or whatever. Subscribe, our friend does. So watch Dion on Saturday. I'll see you next week. Much love. Bye.